60 years ago in Tel Aviv, David Ben-Gurion proclaimed Israel's independence, founded on the natural right of the Jewish people to be masters of their own fate. What followed was more than the establishment of a new country. It was the redemption of an ancient promise given to Abraham and Moses and David, a homeland for the chosen people, Eretz Israel.